I'm here in Grundy Center, just getting ready to meet with a group of voters, and Grundy Center has the distinction of being the home of my friend Mike Ralston, who's head of Iowa Association of Business and Industry. Mike was elected mayor of Grundy Center when he was 18 years old. Quite a feat.